Inside them bad Florida pines, there's a town with a Choctaw name. Little white church in a real tight curve on the edge of a field full of grain. Preacher was a stand-up man, shaking hands every Sunday morning at the door. Loved his congregation, but he ran an operation selling more than the word of the Lord. Called it holy water. Holy water. He bought a brand new Lincoln, had a couple deacons thinking it was more than he could afford. Knew something was up when he was shutting his trunk at the church around 1 in the morning. When he was out of sight, they snuck around his side. They found a door leading under the ground. Popped a lock on a latch, walked down and flashed their lights. Guess what they found? Cellar full of holy water. Where it comes from, buddy, but you can find it anywhere from Bama to Kentucky. Got the whole damn southeast side of the country lining up to pay top dollar. Chart top Swiss when the sun starts setting, burns like hell, get you high like heaven. Lord, have mercy if they knew where they were getting that holy water. Deacons pulled up to his house in a truck with the proof all crystal clear. Tried to play it off, but he knew he was called, so he said, brothers, listen here. You could call a law or you could keep a secret. I'll cut you in and we can call it even. Next Sunday morning, around 10 o'clock, there was two more Lincolns in the parking lot. Where it comes from, buddy, but you can find it anywhere from Bama to Kentucky. Got the whole damn southeast side of the country lining up to pay top dollar. Chart top Swiss when the sun starts setting, burns like hell, get you high like heaven. Lord, have mercy if they knew where they were getting that holy water. Now there's new stained glass, new pews front to back. Nobody even asks no questions. Sign out front with some letters reading John chapter 2, verse 1 through 11.